Tipak. Very nice to have you here. Tipak is the Nepal Business Council General Secretary. He is here together with his delegation. How did you like the show until now, and what is for you normally a target of such an event?
Thank you for giving us opportunity to be part of the program today here. And I think this is the first time regarding the South Asia investment, which is, talks about that one. And we saw some slides, and which is a very good speaker they saw about the investment in the different region, which is includes our region. So I'm from the Nepal. So it is the good way to understand and good way to know that, what exactly things is happening. Happening in our region, and it's a very good, and it's the beginning, but it's a good things is going on. Thank you
very much, and we can now go back to the show, lean back and have a look what still is on stage.